little guy is 150 milligrams of specially enhanced dimethyltryptamine, DMT.
Where'd you get it?
Some friends in Colorado.
Thousands of government-sponsored experiments did take place.
Aren't you worried about the dangers of taking it?
If this little chemistry experiment goes sideways, I want you to finish my book and dedicate it to me.
He took a military-grade chemical that no one seems to have any documentation of. Then his friend is also missing.
I don't like this. It can see me.
The United States offers a sincere apology